Good evening. My name is Dimitri Vankinov. Stop looking at my name. I can't change it. Who I am. As some of you might have guessed, I am not from around here. I am from a different country. I'm not from Slav. I'm from Romania. I'm not from Romania. Apologies to all those Romanians who hear it just then. I'm not from Romania after all. I'm from Russia. Yeah, that's what they thought. I've been here for a little bit of time now. Yeah, beautiful place. I have been pursuing a hobby of mine. Ancient cathedrals. My favorite is Salisbury. The spire is 123 feet tall. Been having a good time here. I want to thank Radioactive Rhubarb for hosting this event. I got a little worried, I will be honest, when they said we were not using the C word, Corbin. Or Dominus. Not using the G word. Goodbye. This was a joke. I also want to thank them for posting up my artwork on this night, like right here. I call this piece Russian collusion, because there's nothing there. No matter how much you moan about it. But I do like this place, I do. I was talking to a guy not so long ago, a couple of days maybe, and he came up to me and we were talking, and he said that he wanted change. I think we all like change, for the better. Of course, we want change. And I said, my friend, no one is going to give you change. If you really want it, in the words of the Spice Girls, if you really, really want it, then you have to reach out, take it. Turns out he was talking about a different kind of change. And he's definitely not at the bottom of Marine Lake right now. He's out of the water. You see, that is what I like about the British. You like dark humor. You just laughed about me killing a homeless man. But I finished with you. I finished with you. There he is. MI6. Have you all heard of? That is because they are terrible intelligence agents. And then there is the CIA, who you have also probably heard of, because they are also terrible intelligence agents. And then there is the KGB, which you've never heard of because they are so secretive. And they're all chasing this rabbit. And this rabbit, he runs into the forest. And then he stops the forest. And MI6 they say, well, we will comb the forest and we will find the rabbit. And so they comb the forest. But they do not find the rabbit. And the CIA they say, well, we will burn down the forest. And they burn down the forest, but they do not find the rabbit. And the KGB, which you've never heard of, they say, wait right here. We will be back. And so they go for about an hour or so. And then they come back. And they come back with this bear. And this bear, he had black eye, bloody nose, and missing teeth. And he says, okay, okay, I'm a rabbit. I guess you see why I like your British dumb sense of humor. Institutionalized violence and animal abuse, it is hilarious. Some of you, however, are not laughing. And I do not mean to come off as threatening to any of you. I really don't. What is your name, Eric?
Steve.
Steve. And what's new, man? Called Steve. Steve Vinsky. Basically the same thing. They found and disappeared in the middle of the night. They will return to me. Piece by piece. In condom wrappers. How many of you have your families disappeared in the middle of the night? Exactly. Thank you very much for hearing about my experience in your country. I am Dimitri Vankinov, and I hope you have a very pleasant evening. You will.